Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it to and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix Windows Online Troubleshooting Service is Disabled error on Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. Here we have solution number 1. In this case, we will use Registry Editor to resolve this problem. Simply right click on the start button and select Run. Type REGEDIT and click OK. In the Registry Editor window, you can go to H key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, WinTrust, trust providers, software publishing. When you arrive to software publishing registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will find state named registry devered. Here you need to make sure that the value data for the state registry devered is set to 23C00 on the hexadecimal base, and if you select the decimal base, it should be 146432. Once you ensure that state registry devered have this value data, this will automatically resolve the problem. Next, we have solution number 2. In this case, you can right click on start button and select run, and this time we will type gpedit.msc in order to open local group policy editor. When the local group policy editor window opens, go to computer configuration, administrative templates, system, troubleshooting and diagnostics, then in this folder you have to click on scripted diagnostics, and here at the top you will find the policy named troubleshooting, allow users to access online troubleshooting content on Microsoft server from the troubleshooting control panel, and by default this policy is set to not configured. You need to make sure that this policy is not set to disabled, because if you disable this policy, users are prevented from connecting to Microsoft servers that host the Windows Online Troubleshooting service, and you receive this error. So you need to make sure that this policy is set to not configured, or even if it is already set to not configured and you are facing this issue, I suggest to set it to enable instead and then click apply followed by OK. Once this is done, make sure to restart your system to make changes effective and resolve this issue. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.